Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Scorpios, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking few cards. So these are for your general energies, Scorpios. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation. If you like this reading and if it resonates, Scorpios, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card love reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity, you can watch that reading. So let's see what are these cards first for your general energies. We have 10 of Pentacles, Page of Cups in reverse, and 7 of Wands in reverse. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are someone making a lot of efforts. You are someone really dedicated to whatever you do, and if you make a choice, if you make a decision, you stand by that and you try to do things the right way. And today, though you are someone really skilled and talented, maybe today you are quite anxious about something because you feel that you have done a mistake, you are really embarrassed about something. Something is missing or something is not going right. And that is the reason you feel really embarrassed, because you are unable to change. Unable to change the way things are going. And maybe in this relationship with this person, you don't know what to do. You are quite confused. You are very much attracted to this person. You love them. Maybe there is a great physical attraction you have towards them. And they are someone good looking, confident. They are in a good position in life. And that is the reason you are, attracted to this person. But you feel that you do not know them completely. You just know their outer life, what they are maybe showing you or telling you. So they have something deep down they are not telling you about that. So this person looks like someone really good, but deep down in your heart of hearts, you know that they are hiding something. So, and you feel they are putting on a mask, not telling you the truth, not revealing their true emotions towards you or towards this relationship. And this attraction is simply, you have this irresistible attraction towards this person, and that is the reason for some troubles in this connection. You are unable to think straight and act clearly. Maybe the way they are, for some of you may feel that they are trying to seduce you, or they are trying to do something with you, maybe use you in some ways. That may be the reason they are trying to charm you, Scorpios. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We picked one card. It's 9 of Swords. So with this card, it just means that maybe in this relationship, you are quite worried about something. Something is not right. Something is missing. So you may have a lot of things on your mind worrying you, you are sleepless because you are irresistibly attracted to this person. Sleepless maybe because you do not know the truth. So something is on your mind making you sleepless. But with this card here, guys, 10 of Pentacles here, with for your general energies, we got this card. It also means that maybe in your circumstances, you will have a change coming to you, some kind of luck or some kind of chance coming to you today, something that may help you change something in this relationship. So let's see what is the card for your career circumstances. We picked one card and it says 9 of Pentacles. So looks like all those difficulties or maybe misunderstanding or whatever you may have on this person, all that may resolve, Scorpios. So that is the energy with this card, guys. And you're really happy, content, satisfied with your circumstances in your career. You may see good offers, opportunities coming in your life today. So that is the reading with these cards, Scorpios. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading, if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep this card aside. So we will see what is this card. For those who chose this card, co-create. So in your circumstances today, you are creating your own reality. Maybe with that thoughts, with your intentions, beliefs and actions, you are creating your own reality each and every moment. And maybe you do not consider yourself as the creator, but you are the creator of your reality, of your life. So it is very important you do things, or you be really positive today, having that positive intentions. And you need to understand that you are a part of the divine spirit, or that higher power, or God, whatever you call it. So you have that spark in you, and that spark is inspiring you today towards your actions or beliefs, your intentions. So through that divine inspiration, you are creating your life. And when you understand this reality, when you know for yourself in deep down in your heart of hearts, you will only see grace and beauty in your circumstances. So the same way in this relationship, when you are open to this person, open to this connection, when you are really honest about what you are, and when you express that to that other person, you feel really happy because you see that openness and that truth reciprocating back to you. And your love becomes a unique work of art, and you are an embodiment of beauty. And you feel really inspired and confident in this relationship. So that is the energy with this card. Maybe with this person, you feel really inspired. You feel really loved, cared for. And maybe this person With this person, you have mutual love, respect, and caring. And you are always inspired. You have that inspiration flowing through you. But sometimes we put a stop to it. Maybe our ego just barges in, or our mind just barges in telling us something. But when we tune into that intuition, inspiration, we will feel always beautiful, graceful, and happy. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, I surge on the uprising wave of love. So with this card, in your circumstances today, maybe you are seeing some changes. Just like the movement of sun or the planets, the way it affects us, the way it affects us deeply, body, mind, and soul. You need to understand that you are going through a karmic cycle, something that is out of control, something you cannot change or you're powerless to change, and your circumstances are pushing you towards surrender to that divine energy or that divine destiny unfolding in your life today. And though it may look like something difficult to handle, though you feel like you are comfortable in your own way and you don't want these changes happening, and you are scared or you're afraid of these changes or the way your circumstances are going out of control, these changes are happening for something better. It is opening you up for that divine destiny that is waiting to unfold in your life today. And you are seeing a life-changing circumstances today. But instead of holding on or resisting these changes, you can just go with the flow, go with the tide wherever it takes you, because it is going to lead you towards something good, something better, something which you never imagined. So divine destiny is unfolding. That is the energy with this card. Whether you like it or not, it is right there coming towards you. So that is the energy here with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.